क्या यार groom के लिए wait करना पड़ता है bride
को. I know man, look at the groom is taking so much time to come. You can't make your bride wait so much. You can't just.
Our chemistry. Nobody has the chemistry that we have.
पर मेरी दिक्री पर एकदम नंबर वन पितेश नंबर टू.
It was like a movie, you know. Like I got to see their fights, I got to see their love. Funny, love, crazy.
आदि बाखरा हलाल.
Very, very nervous I am today.
Love is when you see your loved ones around.
कहीं समझ में नहीं आउ तो आज ये तुमने कहीं पूछा ही नहीं.
ये लोग ने जोड़ी भगवान ने बना ले ली थी नेमा वो लाइक मारी उची का जैम थे जैम.
Everything that we do becomes a couple goal. We don't have those particular things. Okay, this is a couple goal or something. We just do things. Struggle, fight, love, care. We fight a lot, but nobody knows our bond. Like, we have a different bond we share.
Baby, 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 baby. Remember this thing?
Uchi.
The crazy, funny.
Craziest.
The crazy, funny fighting couple.
For everyone, love is love. For us, love is fight.
Yeah.
That is where we grow our bond.
Yeah.
Pritesh will control Uchita's temper.
Give me my space to cool down, and then I'm back to normal.
She's very bubbly. She comes home, and it's like she's everywhere.
He has a lot of patience with me. He tolerates all my anger and nonsense and all of that.
We go crazy. When we dance, we go crazy. And dancing with Uchita and Pritesh is fun. It's crazy. The practice, the love, the bond, the you know, the chemistry what we share is very different.
It is very energetic and vibrant. The songs were also very beautiful, and all the children participated fully.
I was damn nervous when I was walking down, coming, seeing everyone, and when I saw Dad, he was in tears, you know. The whole thing was damn emotional.
I thought that she'll be getting married, all the fairas will be happening, in an hour or two after that she'll be leaving me and going.
We are welcoming you with all love and care. We'll keep you very happy, right? And we'll just, it's just another home for her.
it's going to be so difficult for me to leave my family, and it's not that, it's going to be an adjustment.
The whole picture was just coming one by one, and God's grace, everything went out very smoothly. There were no hurdles at all.
Okay, leaving daddy is the biggest thing, you know. I love you, I'm gonna miss you. Please don't stop meeting me, don't make it less.
No, I'm not able to do it.
Finally, it was happening.
It was a day we've been looking forward from April. It was the happiest thing, seeing everyone being so happy. His performance for me was a surprise. He has always been singing that song, but like I didn't know he's going to actually perform on that song. It was so amazing seeing him perform on that song.
Everybody has, like, you know how sibling love is, right? I never thought that it's going to be this, that, you know, he's going to get married. It's, we have come through a lot together.